Decimate Drive.
Decimate Drive.
This is a game where we get hunted by cars.
How do you get hunted by a car?
Well, you see, what they usually do is...
Damn night shift, let's head home. Maybe I can catch Jose on my way out. On his way out.
You ever seen Regular Show?
Yes.
I think it's a lot like that episode where it's like the Hello Governor car.
Hello, Governor! Right, I'm parked in the hotel parking lot. Nearly there.
Nearly there.
Hold on, real quick, for my own sake, look down. Okay, you don't see your hands at all.
Oh, perfect.
I didn't know if maybe the camera was pivoted in a specific way that if you looked down, you would see your own arms.
I don't know.
Wouldn't it be funny?
This my car?
Isn't the hotel closed this time of year?
Whoa!
What? Did you get knocked
out? What happened?
Yeah, you got jumped. Cool. Nice, Frank.
Why isn't this guy heavily breathing all of a sudden? Ow. Actually, ow, my ears.
That was a very interesting read on the, what's this? No!
What's this?
Wasn't bad. It was just interesting.
Yeah, just a little where? Oh, are we just on a highway now?
Hello. It is winter. I am cold. It seems like we got shot out of the trunk.
Why is there a fridge here? Oh, what? So I can turn around with Q and E.
That's nauseating.
Crap, Frank is gone.
Who's Frank?
I don't know.
How do we know who that is? We know that from the subtitles.
We must be. I need to find a payphone or something to call Jose. Damn, he needs to get the hell out of here before Frank gets him.
Who's Frank?
We know who Frank is. He's the guy that breathes really heavily. That's my impression of him.
To hell with him. I'll kill with him. Payphone, I guess.
The harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels. Okay. So are the angels taking over the cars in this game?
Oh, you know, the Lord above said, more vehicular.
Vehicular manslaughter?
Wait, what happened?
Did I just teleport?
Yep.
Is that a lighthouse?
I guess.
Probably.
There's another red thing over there. I assume we have to get to the other payphones.
Assume so. Am I losing it? I need to find help. Yes? Oh, a ship!
Wah. Hold on. Ship horn.
Wait, where did the ship go?
It gone.
The ship's just gone. Okay.
It's actually gone.
How do I interact with stuff? Do I have a flashlight? No, it's just
a cone. You're already using one, it seems like.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, you're still walking forward.
Crane my neck around.
Very dumb.
I swear to God, I hear something behind me. I don't see it. Another payphone? There's a ship. Oh.
There's a ship.
Is it just changing positions? And now it's gone. Okay. Hello? What is going on?
I'm at a payphone trying to phone home.
Hello? What?
Sounds like someone is here. The car. May the hunt begin.
I'm gonna just walk down the road.
That's not the road.
I'm gonna walk down the sidewalk here. Are we dead? Is this like some sort of weird dream hallucination thing going on?
I mean, we were in the trunk of a car when it crashed.
Right. Tarmac terror?
Oh, apparently this world has a real fixation on car horror.
Ah, the U.S. of A.
Shoulder. Opa. Okay.
Was that it of the car? That was horrifying. Oh.
Wait, something's happening to the payphone. Go to the next thing.
Okay. I'll just calmly walk down the snowy streets, not bother trying to open any doors or take shelter for the night or anything like that.
Nope. Just
go to telephones.
Look payphones. Over your shoulder.
Do you see my... I think I have feet when I'm walking a little. Do you see that?
I think so. I don't know.
Help. Okay.
SCP.
Pile up storage. That's a...
All right.
Until I see someone, these phones are my best bet. Hold shift to sprint, or press shift to toggle sprint, and press space to jump.
Well, you can do those things now.
Do I have a limited stamina?
That's a good thing to find out. Doesn't seem it.
Break!
There. Yeah, you don't have a limited stamina, so I don't know why you'd ever
stop
sprinting.
What's the point of just walking? Here, I'm on the right. This car is hunting me down.
The vroom
vroom. Hello, Governor.
Hello, Governor. Go watch what? Regular Show.
Ah!
Oh, it has the red dot on it. It's like an anglerfish.
What? Are those two types of cars? I am being legit out of my cars!
That is an RV.
Get out of here! What? How many of these things are broken?
A lot of them, it seems like.
Ah! It's Screw you, buddy! What's with the music? You like blasting that crap on the highway too, I bet!
Ooh.
Oh yeah! You hit the concrete, I dare you! Hit each other!
Yeah, they did hit each other.
Ah! Jesus Christ!
That one dude in the SUV is a swerver.
He is.
Gunshots, maybe Frank hasn't been able to get out either. Get what? Out? What do you mean, get out?
Get out? What do you mean? Am I at a World War II memorial place? What is this? Am I gonna get run over by a tank?
That'd be really funny. Getting run over by a tank has to be one of the saddest things. Because they're so slow. They're so slow. If you can't outpace a tank, that's sad.
Ah!
Well, that was not a tank.
That was not a tank. It was a muscle car.
Gotta keep running. And running. Oh, God.
Ooh!
That was a crop harvester.
I got cut to pieces just now. Is there any way I can be stealthy? I don't think I can be stealthy in this.
I don't think so.
There's just no way I could be, like, quiet at all during this. You suck so much. So much.
That should have hit you.
Well, not since I'm a master. Dodger! Where's the phone? Where's the phone? Are you kidding me? Oh, I gotta go into the order. I forgot, of course. I gotta go into the order.
Yep.
Ha!
That is a crop mulcher.
Yes, it is. They don't want to take me alive, they just want to straight up kill me!
Whoa! You ran into the crop mulcher.
I ran into the crop mulcher.
So the crop mulcher is an insta-kill.
Gunshots. Maybe Frank hasn't been able to get out either.
Frank, who are you?
Frank, the...
Identify yourself!
I actually don't know who Frank is in this situation.
We just know him as the guy that kidnapped us. That's it. Run.
Whoop!
That was close.
Yeah, a little close.
Crop harvester.
Okay.
Bing.
Oh, that was it. I'm in the suburbs all of a sudden.
It's all in my head. It must be. Yeah, you're dead.
Probably.
That are really drugged.
I do not want to be on whatever this guy's on.
Man's walking down the street. The cars are alive. They're alive. They're chasing me.
Well, that one is. Ooh.
That one hard stopped.
That one ran.
Okay, that one is alive. That is chasing you. Yep.
It's
okay.
I thought it died.
Get the thing. Run. Use the boxes.
You come on here. You.
Okay.
Oh, it is black. I can't see it.
Oh, the boxes move. Okay, that doesn't help as much.
Ah!
No, I see it a brick wall.
Screw you, dude.
Nope.
Still broken.
You cannot vertically leap over a car.
I was trying to go, like, up the window.
You stopped moving!
Shut up.
You tried to vertically leap over a car.
Yeah. Okay.
I didn't know you did high jump in high school to have that confidence.
Where's that car even come from?
Somewhere. Okay, get the thing and run. One of the issues you gave yourself is you gave the thing enough time to recover. You got stopped by the boxes, but so did you.
He's stuck! It's stuck! It's not stuck!
Go. Defensive barrier! It's gotta turn around. You're fine. Keep going.
Ah!
Dive in. Yep. Perfect.
It's gonna take
a minute to catch up with you, unless there's another exit up ahead here.
There probably is.
Was it camping the exit? No, it wasn't. Like an idiot! Well...
What?
Alright.
You are joking. There's another car.
The muscle car is back.
It's a muscle car! You can't steer worth a damn!
Okay.
Ah!
Stop getting fancy with it. Just...
Whoa! Run into a trailer there, buddy! A metal container!
Hit it.
Okay.
Damn,
I'm
exhausted.
Well, I don't blame you. I've been running. Like music and help, maybe?
Hello? The car is deceiving you.
What are they called again? Jose used to listen to them a lot for some reason. Maybe he still does. I don't.
The band's
care.
Called Vehicular Manslaughter.
That's a. What? Sweet girl fighting for the same disease that took her mother from. What? What is happening?
No.
Understand, I had no. Okay.
The band's
for a while,
called
I did
end.
Eventually. Wasn't enough. Fed a letter after waking up in the basement to take care of Andrea or else. The dead end.
And our photo of Jose and me.
Okay. So something about.
Need to keep moving. Need to get home to Jose. Was that supposed to be us, like, revitalizing our cause to get home alive? Run.
Maybe? It's gotta go around. I can't go past that. The bump things. But that did! That one did!
Yep.
Ha ha! Losers!
You're gonna have to do a lot of running on this map.
Yeah, I have a bad feeling I'll need to, yeah.
You missed it. Oh, way far down behind you.
Maybe I can trap one of those cars.
Oh.
Can I get on
Where
this?
Where are you going?
Please. Please. Maybe I can trap one of the cars here. That's what it said.
Yeah, I know, but, like, you kept running past it.
Ooh! Is that an ambulance?
Looks like it. A lot of blood spilling out of it, too. We're in a nightmare.
Get up. Get up, Mike. What is noise?
Ambulance stuck.
Door stuck. Door stuck. Are you serious? What, are you too smart to get down here?
Probably too big. Boy, that one's really backing up, huh?
Oh!
You got it. Go.
Jesus! I got a bad feeling about that.
Oh. Oh, that was shadow, not blood. Okay. Yep! You had a good way to feel wrong about that. That was the most
free candy
odds you could have done.
There's a free candy thing back there. Oh, God. Ah!
There's a free candy thing where? Oh.
Where?
Oh,
there!
Oh, no.
On the van!
Oh, no. Never accept free candy from strangers, kids.
Ever! I hate this game.
Another one woke up.
Is it camping the red light thing?
Mayhaps.
Yup.
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! No! Wait, wait, wait! I'm near! I'm almost there!
The actual viewing of a head-on collision.
Just instant. Just instant. Just instant. Just... That's it. Why are all these cars trying to get me? Moon.
Yep.
Lore explanation, go! Lore explanation, go!
You are in some kind of weird, creepy dream because your wife died and your friend Jose is trying to help you get through it. Frank was maybe your girlfriend, wife's ex, fiance, boyfriend, partner, something like that. And then, in your horrid delusions of going to work and working so many long shifts, you neglected your daughter, and then she died in the hospital, or needed an ambulance, and now you are being plagued by your previous distorted desires, and distorted, vehicles.
Distorted vehicles. Classic. Classic. Why not?
There's your lore explanation, I guess. I don't know.
Classic lore.
Okay. Okay. Just keep running. Stop turning around.
Where am I? It's just more suburbs. What a playground.
Gunshots.
That was two. That was two bullets, not three.
Who cares? The gunshots are maybe because your daughter got shot. That's why the ambulance is chasing you, because it wasn't fast enough to save her.
This is...
Run! Ice cream!
Ice cream! Where's the phone at?
I don't know.
I'm just going. Ah! Where's it?
There it is.
I see it.
Go, run.
We are as at home. It's so crazy. Over the love of you! Where? You tried dodging an ice cream truck!
You knew it was gonna go at you! You were behind a tree!
And move the dumpster.
You give me headaches.
Okay. What do you mean I give you headaches?
You were behind a tree. It was coming at you.
I don't
and you
know.
Moved.
The flimsy tree would have stopped it.
It's a tree!
It's a small tree.
It's a video
it's not a tree,
game,
tree.
Son.
Logistically, the car should not be able to move the dumpster.
The mass of the tree should not be a problem.
Love you. I gotta swim around this corner. Oh my god, it is here. Where's... Oh! Where's the next one? The next phone, where is it? What? How did I die? How did my foot get grazed?
Don't know, I wasn't looking at a disappointed cat.
Still two shotgun shells. There's still two shots. It's not three, it's two. Two shots.
Counting.
Not three. Where is the ice cream truck suddenly just coming? Oh, it comes in like a ghost. See you at the end there. Yeah. Give me your hands at all. snow ground.
Go, 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 go!
Ah! You kidding? Okay. We need to get to these goddamn phones. This cannot be a long game, can it?
I don't know. You picked it.
Well, I don't think it's a long game. Currently, it's just me surviving stupid cars.
You stay turned around for way too long. If you know the car already missed you, go. Did you try to ride the car?
Yeah. What, does that sound like a stupid idea?
Seeing as that's a video game and not real life, probably, yeah. I assume the entire-
Good job there, moron!
I assume the entire car is a negative hitbox. Hey, Free Candy, you avoided it. Good job, son. You avoided the free candy.
I don't take free candy.
What was that?
I should help you sleep more.
For now, at least. You found batteries.
Where's the next? Oh, you are kidding me.
Is the vision thing due to holding down sprint for too long?
I don't think so. I could be wrong. But clearly this isn't real life. So maybe I'm being drugged in the real world or something, and I'm slowly dying, my vision becoming woozy or something.
We saw a cut to what seemingly was you on the floor.
With like a knife or something.
Maybe Frank is our ex?
I don't know. Well, and movie rental.
Hey, pal. Sports car's back. Muscle car.
What? Oh, the muscle car ride, it's back.
I think they gave every car different music.
Maybe. All copyright free, thankfully. Oh! Where'd you come from? Oh! There's three of them? Ah! Okay. So we're answering the phone because we're getting called in the real world?
I don't... Well... You can change the difficulty to give yourself more health.
I shall not. For I am a true believer of the default difficulty level!
Uh-huh.
What do you mean, uh-huh?
Just saying, uh-huh. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Oh!
Try it!
Well...
There you go, that's one!
One less fella to deal with.
Where? Where?
There.
Ah! Over there! Okay.
Bye.
How many more cars are there? How many more levels do I need to go through this?
I don't know. I heard a bell, though.
I don't hear the bell. Okay. Almost there. Jesus.
Are you trailing blood?
Well, I can't check now.
Yes.
I am? I can't. I'm so tired.
I think we've been bleeding
out this
whole time.
I can't. Why haven't we tried just staying in a building? Oh, you drugged her.
I blocked the door,
grabbed
the knife.
Grab the knife?
You killed your daughter.
I remember Frank shooting through the basement door.
You killed your daughter.
Yep. I can't stop now.
So we're the bad guy.
I think. Is Andrea the daughter or the wife? Oh, there's a car there.
Andrea was the daughter.
Okay.
Jose is, I think, just simply our friend. The uber fast car is coming, by the way. Watch out. I warned you. I distinctly said the fast car was coming.
I know! I just couldn't think! Are they going around?
I keep thinking the shadows are like monsters crawling around.
I don't know, man! All I know is okay, that was funny.
Oh, hiya, pal.
I can't stop now. I only killed my daughter.
I'm only the bad guy.
Because pain?
Because she was dying from a disease that took our wife. Fast car. That car is living in the fast lane. Son, stop trying to jump over a car. It has not succeeded once.
Jump over the car, you said?
Stop trying to do that.
Why?
Because it's not working.
Hello?
Lightning McQueen is inbound.
Lightning McQueen is going away, actually, I think.
Watch out.
We still should have gone inside at some point. Different car! Ha ha!
Ring.
Did that one pin itself in the hole?
Looks like it.
Ha! Loser! What the?
Son.
I thought I could jump on the car.
Stop being cocky.
I wanted to jump on the car and then jump onto
the... Stop being cocky.
I'm not being cocky. I'm being logistical here.
You jumped on the car in the hole. That's cocky.
I was trying to jump on the metal container of which the car was right next to in the hole.
You knew there was another Why? Car that was going to try and hit you.
Because I thought I'd be able to get to it inside. What?
I'm just sitting here watching.
Oh, okay. Just in silence, anger? How'd you get past the hole?
Oh, hey, Speedy McQuick. So how many more are we going to give it before we stop?
This has to be like the last level, please. After this level. It has to be over after this.
And if it's not?
Why is there a baby crying?
Because you killed your daughter.
Is there a doll attached to the front of that car?
Probably. I think every car has something that is being symbolic of, like, having a child or being a bad parent. That's a doll.
There's a doll attached to the front of that stupid car.
That is a teddy bear with red eyes.
Teddy bear? I thought it was a baby. I thought it was just a baby
Who
doll.
Who cares?
Oh, okay. Jesus.
Watch out.
I don't think these cars cooperate a lot.
No, clearly. They're clearly best friends, son. That's why they're trying to hug each other.
Oh!
Stop trying to jump over it.
If I'm not able to go left or right and dodge it out of the way in time, what do you think I should do then?
Let it hit you. Jumping over it's not working.
I'm going to keep trying to jump over.
Oh my god.
Come up with it. Until you figure out a solution to that, I'm going to keep doing it.
Just get over the concrete.
Huh?
And black car is going to come out from around one of the metal crates on your left.
I got the red car. Me still the sports car. Still here. What? Yeah, there it is. I'm screwed. I'm going to go. I'm almost there. Get out of the way, you stupid car!
You winning, son?
I don't know. Probably not. I don't know where the last phone is supposed to be at. This feels like some AI-generated video game. Okay.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of the Sun and Moon Show, everybody. If you want to see us try and finish Decimate Drive...
Plus?
If you want to see us finish Decimate Drive... Let us know in the comment section down below. It'd be greatly appreciated. But until next time, we've been the Sun and Moon Show, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye, everybody.